step into the ring. Choose your fighter!
Thank you to those tuning in. We're getting set up for some Super Smash Bros. 3v3 action today. We're going to have our varsity team, one of our varsity teams on the stream today, the team of Hunter, Alfredo, and Omar today. This is a big one for them because they are 3-1, and they're playing against another team that is 3-1. And get that win, it'll move us up in the ranks really well. So we are getting, they are getting set up, and we'll get them going on the stream here in a second. So hang tight. All right, so we are getting set up with game number one here. Hunter is playing as Star Fox. No, he's not. Sorry. Ganondorf. Star Fox is his opponent. So here we go. Ooh, nice little combo there. So this is a big match for this team because we are 3-1 and our opponents are 3-1, and if we get this W today, that can knock us up the standings. Boom! Clip it! Oh, could not recover that one. It's all good though, they still both have 2 stock. Ganondorf going for that power moves there. Oh man, he's stuck. Stuck in a combo there. Oh no, he was doing so well, but it's okay, it's good. Win or lose, still having a good time today. Oh. He's trying to time. Oh man. First match is usually tough because you're trying to figure your opponent out. But it's still best 2 out of 3, so whatever happens, he's still alive. Oh, he didn't have enough jump there. He doesn't take game number one. He loses the first game, but it's best 2 out of 3. Mission complete. So what does the Fox say? He says, y'all lost this first game. So here we go, getting set up for game number two. We got a banned map. We got other matches going on off stream. I'll keep you updated when I get the results. So those watching, we are on week 5. Week 5 of the fall. So we got a few more weeks to go. We go all the way through November, and then playoffs are end of November. If you hear a lot of primal, primitive sounds coming from this room today, it's because students are crazy at the end of October. So, I think so. So, it's October, everybody's a little bit crazy. We got Halloween right around the corner. It's been Red Ribbon Week this week. Today is Culture Day. Wearing my Spanish Whataburger shirt to represent Spanish and Whataburger, Texas. So Hunter's getting set up for his next match here.
That's 1 win.
A month till Thanksgiving break for them. Yes, sir, Juan. So at least we got this nice clip here, though. We got a nice clip there for you, Hunter. They're watching it right now on the, waiting for the next match. Oh, there it is. There's a nice clip when you took out his one stop.
I don't know why. Choose your fighter.
All right, so here we go. Hunter is going for game. His second game. He lost the first one. It's best 2 out of 3, though. He gets to stay alive. And the whole series is the best 2 out of 3. It's 3v3, so 3 players from each team play against each other. Almost like a mini crew battle. This one, they're 3-1. Their opponents are 3-1. So this is a big one out of City View High School, Wichita Falls, Texas. So here we go. Little Hillsboro playing against Wichita Falls. Big school.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hello, hello. So his opponent's staying at Star Fox. Hit him with the combos there. Let's see if he learned from the last game. He's learned his opponent a little better here. Ooh. Giving him a taste of his own medicine with those combos. Oh, nice little combo. Clip that one. Oh, he survived that one. Oh, not that one, though. It's okay, though. He still has a little bit of advantage. So they're both dodging each other here. There you go. Oh, Hunter hit him with a big combo. Oh, smash off the mat. So Hunter might take game number 2 here. Tie it up 1-1. He has a huge advantage here. He has 2 sockets going as well. Oh, dodging that one. Still gets through, breaks through his shield. Oh! He dodged that one trying to get smash attack. Smash counter there. For those two AMs, we got some 3v3 action going on today. Oh, now it is down to the final stock. Hunter's got to stay alive on this one. Woo! Woo! Gonna give me heart palpitations here. Oh, nice little combo. But he's got to get out of that combo. That's what got him last time, was Star Fox comboed him to death and spammed the tactic. Woo! Got him! He tied that one up 1-1.
You'll never defeat me.
He is sweaty. He sweat that match.
I took off my jacket and I stood up.
So now we're going to get set up for game number 3. There we go, I was muted. So here we go, the final game for Hunter Series. He is tied up 1-1 here. So if he can pull off this win, we'll be up 1-0 on the scoreboard for Hillsboro High School. Oh no, he is countering him with King K. Rool. So Hunter's got a big, huge, he's got a big crocodile to take out this match. Oh, gets knocked out on that one. So let's see if Hunter can counter this dude. Oh man, this King K. rules. Destroying Hunter. Oh, nice combo there. Ooh, survives that. He's gonna watch out for that cannonball though. Ooh, gets hit by the crown in the back. He is. Hunter is taking a lot of damage on this guy. Ooh, down 3-1. Let's see if he does not get 3 stops here. This would be a huge comeback if Hunter can do it. Oh, and Hunter unfortunately got 3 stock on that one. So, we're down 0-1. And now we're setting up game number 2. Alfredo! Give us 1 second, he's gonna set up, and then we'll get back, get the matches going again. Here we go. Thank you, Milsa Mute, for liking the stream. We got some 3v3 action going on today. We got some wins going off stream. Hunter lost game number 1, but that's okay. Alfredo's going to stay alive with his team.
Samus.
All right, so we're about to get set up for Alfredo's game number one, keeping us alive in the series here. Alright, so let's see how this goes. So for those tuning in, 3v3 action today. Oh man, we got a Dark Samus versus Dark Samus game here! This is gonna be insane and confusing for everyone. Confusing for me, confusing for the viewers, confusing for the players. So, Lucola is our player. That's Alfredo. Oh, we got a taunt? Ooh. Alfredo takes the first strike there. Strike first, strike hard, no mercy. Shout out Cobra Kai. Oh, he's taking a lot of damage there. This team loves to spam. Oh! Nice shield there. Rocket attack. Giving Ultron versus Ultron. Oh man, he got knocked out of the map on that. Tomorrow we will have some Mario Kart action going on to end our week of streaming. So during tomorrow, we'll see some racing action going on. Oh, knocked out on that one too. So it looks like Alfredo's not going to take game control. That's okay, it's still best 2 out of 3. So he's not done yet. Oh, he knocks him out. This might be the beginning of a comeback. Let's see. Looking like this is so confusing. I might be a rule nerd and be like, look at the rules and see if they're allowed to play as the same character. I'm pretty sure it's not against the rules. Oh, he might make a comeback. Let's see. Oh. Recover, recover. He recovers on that one. He has stayed alive and not taken any more damage. Oh, nice! He's still got... Oh, man. Now it's one stop. He could not recover from that one. He almost made a comeback, but that's okay. So Alfredo loses game number one. But he can still stay alive? For game number two. And it looks like one of our teams are finished, and they have a win. So one of our teams have a win today. Alfredo is getting set up for game number two here. Choose your fighter. Yo, one. Good job. Alright, so his opponent is sticking with Dark Samus, but he has switched over to Isabelle. And why is his Dark Samus yellow? I don't know. I feel like our opponent is trolling us. Put him in a net. Oh! He loses that first doctor. Alfredo wins this one. He stays alive, but he's not going to win game number three to keep his team alive. So he's gonna have to win two in a row to keep his team alive today. Oh, misses that net action. Oh! Some of that net goes through. Nice, shield. He's still alive though. Oh, it's two stock, two stock. Somehow his opponent is staying alive. Oh! Oh! Nice combo there! He is still alive. Oh! Missed that recovery. Oh! That was two sock, one sock. Alfredo has to win this one to stay alive. So now it's down to the wire, 0-0. Oh, he ate that charge. And unfortunately, Alfredo loses that one, so. So, our opponents take that one. He just tried to rage quit live on the stream. We almost had live stream rage quit, guys. Alright, it's okay though. We're still up on the standings, so. So hang tight, here we go. Alright, thank you to everybody that watched the stream today. That's going to be it for now. We got some wins, we got some losses going on other teams. Tomorrow we will be streaming some Mario Kart, so be ready to tune in. We're going to start that around 4:30 tomorrow, so thank you to everybody that tuned in.